Buying a mattress is a lot like ordering tacos. There's 100 things on the menu, but only 3 ingredients. Here, we'll show you. See, mattress companies love mixing layers. It lets them innovate without innovating. This layer is called egg crate foam. It's a way to sell you half, but charge you double. It's kinda like this. And here's latex. It has no give. The more you push on it, the more it pushes back. Latex was high-tech back in the 80s. Mattress companies just never stopped using it. Then there's springs. Springs are mostly empty space, so you get mostly empty support. Or take memory foam. Once you sink in, you're stuck. And once you're stuck, you start getting hot. And each layer they sell you adds another layer of glue. Glue stops airflow, so every layer's a heat trap designed for one purpose: take your money. But they say the more layers, the more luxurious, especially those ones on the bottom. They must feel really soft. Now, here's the cost of a typical mattress. Nearly half goes to retail markups, another quarter to wholesale markups, then marketing and commissions. This is what a mattress should cost. The last pieces of the puzzle are tricky language and gimmicky marketing. We've got a fancy name for our mattress, too. We call it the Tuft & Needle Mattress.
Experience a better place to sleep with the Signature Collection mattresses from Signature Sleep. The Contour 8 mattress with CertaPure US certified foam is designed with a premium quilted cover to make you feel like you're sleeping on a cloud. The independently encased coil springs provide equal weight distribution and relieves pressure along the shoulders, spine, hips, and feet for complete balance support. For additional comfort, the independently encased coil springs eliminate motion disturbance and deliver a better quality of sleep.